taking my time, taking my back. Oh, I'm so sorry, I forgot my words. I'm sorry because I've changed it. Please don't be mad at me. Can I do it again? Can I sing again? Sorry, yeah, I'm so sorry.
You know what, Katie? You're panicking.
I just need to remember my first line.
I.
That's the word, Simon. Oh my God, yeah, I know it. Okay, I've taken my time. Right? Sorry.
Oh. Yes, that's great, isn't it?
Just take a deep breath and cue the music.
I've taken my time. Okay, bear with me. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime and bad mistakes. Yeah, I've made a few. I've had my visions and kicked in my face.
Disappointed. No, after your big build-up and your great image.
Sir, please let me sing at last.
You were unprepared. This is your audition. This is your big, big chance.
I totally understand that. I'm so sorry. Please let me sing at last and I'll blow you away. You've never heard me sing that one before. Please, please let me sing at last. It's track number one. Please, it's just track number one. I promise you.
Katie, you've got 20 seconds.
Okay, fine.
To blow Louis away.
All right, deal.
Okay.
Go, Katie.
Has come along, and my lonely days, well, they are over, and life is like a song. Oh, 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 baby, baby, at last, the skies above. My heart was wrapped up in clover. The night I looked at you. Thank you.
Lulu?
Katie, At Last was much better than the other song, but I still think you're lacking something. I think it's style more than substance.
Love the fact that you've got your own little style going on and quite a quirky little personality, I think. That tells me that you've got your own identity already. I was kind of on the fence at first, but I think you won me over with At Last.
Thank you so much.
Like a singing scarecrow, you know? Seriously, just all over the place. If the wind blows you too hard, you're going to, you know, fall off the stage. But at the same time, I think you're quite likeable. You're quite charming.
Thank you very much, sir.
But for whatever reason with you, Katie, because you've obviously dreamt about being a star and famous.
My whole life.
Yeah, I get that. And yet when you're given the opportunity, you kind of just threw it all away.
I want this more than anything in the world.
Louis, yes or no?
Katie, I am going to say... no.
Cheryl?
I'm gonna say... yes.
And I am going to say... I'm gonna say yes. Remember those words next time. We are the champions.